surprising. A city block. See the third one. The desert out there, as far as you can see on that side. And it's beautiful downtown Cairo over there. And there's our bus.
There's a few smaller pyramids. Camel rides.
They charge you to get on the camel and then they charge you again to get off the camel.
Where are you from?
America.
Nice to see you. Welcome.
I'm busy right now.
Slow, take your film slowly. I know you come with a cruise just half an hour here or 1 hour.
Yeah.
You come from Spain or Italia by cruise?
I'm the Navigator.
Huh?
The Navigator of the sea.
Oh, I see. First time to come, huh?
Yes.
That's the third pyramid there.
Yeah, I'm back over here. Not down here. Of course.
Let's go to the stop for this. Like I said, so you get all three of the pyramids. And I just got my photographer.
I have to go to the
bathroom.
Hey,
Sam.
Hey, Sam.
I get back to the big bigger.
How much?
Hamma!
Il libro vuoi è tutto scritto. Questo è il libro.
And maybe just one hotel, I forget. This is Cairo. Same with prayers.
Nope, pull it back this way. 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 You're making the boat drift that way. There you go.
Look at that.
You got to drift in the other way. Good steering, kid.
You not?
Oh, both of us.
Oh, yeah. All right, I have this one. Oh, honey. Mark,
On board the faluka or whatever they call these boats. A few yards from the shore of the Nile River.
In fact, I've been in the Tokyo subway. I haven't run into this many things.
And now we're going to run into this one now.
Now we're really hoes.
No problem now.
Oh, no problem. No problem. Oh, giddy up. What a wow. Pool, baby. Look at that.
Nice.
He's on top of it. Yeah.
Egyptian NASCAR.
Coming back.
Has wind power. That's the Four Seasons Hotel. You know, it's the Hyatt, and the one with the flying saucer is a revolving restaurant on the Sheraton.
There's traffic in the streets of Cairo.
And that's our bus coming in.
When ladies come to play in the mosque, they wear long dresses or they can wear trousers. And as long as the trousers are not even very tight, they should be a bit loose. And then you have to wear this. You have to wear sleeves like here. I'm not wearing sleeves. I can cover it with the headdress. Okay? And wrap my hair. Not one hair should be shown. I go to the ablution fountain for purification. How do I purify myself? I'm not a very good Muslim because I do not pray all the time. I keep praying and skipping 10 days, then I go back again and so on. Okay. For the ladies having their hair covered like my colleague, she's not going to miss one prayer. Okay. Don't look at me.
Nivir, if you don't stop lying, I will tell you what.
Congregational prayer is held in a mosque. So this is one of the congregational prayer mosques. Where would women pray? At the back door. This was a mountain, and it was a very famous mountain in our religion. And this is where they found, close to this mountain, this is where they found Noah's Ark. So that's why, and also the casket of Moses. So that's why they picked it up as a very important area to build a mosque over here. So if you look over here, this we face Mecca. So it's like a shell, has two columns, Greek and Roman side. And over here, this is for the Imam. He goes up the staircase. And after Friday, he's going to hold, he will preach the Muslims. And if anyone has questions, he's going to answer them.
Open
square.
Can you come and explain in Spanish? Okay, what's this house about? What are we going to talk about this house? This was the butcher's house. If you look behind you, you find different weights. Okay? So this was the butcher house. And he had this to take the food up there. Okay, down with here. Okay, takes it up there. What about the toilets nowadays? They have removed anything to do with water because they want to keep
the... This is on the balcony above the courtyard.
And they didn't have like sofas like we do nowadays. It was always wooden sofas, wooden benches, and just cushions. So it's quite uncomfortable.
So,
this is the second house.
This is where we came in. For the fountain.
Here we go. She's got two knots at the top. And the whole thing's.
What's your
thing? This bedroom.
Oh, well.
That's the bedroom. Very dirty painting of the houseboy, I guess you'd call him. Slept in the smaller bed over here.
There you go. You don't like egg? What?
Oh, yeah. We found an American car. 80s Caprice Classic. The others went in the mosque, but that's the only one from the mosque store. That's a toy store here.
I don't know what the water pipe etiquette is.
There you go.